That's good.
I came here to get drunk, bet on horses, maybe meet a girl and have a good weekend. I didn't think that was gonna turn into 10 years. No, I'm not from the South, and I never really pretend to cook Southern food. But I think as a chef, you can't live in a place and not be influenced by your surroundings. I'm Edward Lee, and we are in Louisville, Kentucky. To me, tradition is something that's alive. Tradition is something that changes constantly. Tradition is something that's living. I am constantly inspired by the traditions here, barbecue or fried chicken, bourbon. And what I'm trying to do is to figure out how to connect the dots between that which I came from and that which I'm surrounded by right now. Julian's a special person. Anyone that makes bourbon is a special person. Julian Van Winkle is the third generation family member of the Pappy Van Winkle line of bourbon, which is easily the world's most sought after bourbon. It is truly one of the best out there, you know, if not the best. That by itself is worthy of all the accolades. This is something that his grandfather started. It's the same recipe you've been doing for, what, two, three generations?
It'll be 125 years here in a few years.
And I don't know how many other bourbons can really say that they're using the same recipe. To be still so involved in a tradition that he can't change, that's something that's bigger than him. But at the same time, he really does things in ways that are very unique and very forward-thinking. I hope to be like him one day. What are we drinking right now?
Our entry level, which is 10-year, 107 proof.
So I just want to say on the record, you wouldn't open the 20-year.
No, we're going to save that
for paying
David
customer.
Chang or somebody.
Bourbon and barbecue are so, like, intertwined. I can't eat barbecue without drinking bourbon. It's just like, to me, it's sacrilege. Welcome to our family barbecue. Thanks for coming. But the fun thing is everyone gets together in a group and becomes very communal very quickly. Next thing you know, they're best friends. So we're having smoked brisket, and then we've got a bunch of sides. Potato salad, coleslaw, braised red cabbage, pickled garlic stems, black-eyed peas with country ham, which is a must. And then we're gonna finish it off with bourbon milkshakes, which Julian calls a bummer, which I think is a hilarious name for a milkshake.
Better the bourbon, better the bummer.
There was something about the connection here in Kentucky, whether it was the bourbon, the hospitality, the people here, you know, all the things that I gravitate towards. So, seems like something's right.